right, so quite grumpy now after that last video, total embarrassment to the self. Oh, I was admonition that I was clumsy clown. So now what? I have been starkened with that title. And now I have to remove it, and I have to switch character and be beautiful sensuality, and wonder what was that video I just now last said and spoke, what was it, you know? I wouldn't recognize that woman at all. Who was she? I know that there was a moment there talking of the mouse thing. Oh, this is an extra. If you have the incense, it's fat. You put a clip there on it, and that's much better. And then it goes to there, and it stops. It stops, yeah. And so then you don't burn the whole thing if you don't need it. So just a little bit. Yeah, I know. It's a silly one. To strive yourself with that that writing that you are the clown sexual human that only then are you accepted in some kind of a joke manner, you know. I don't like that titillation at all, and yeah. So but what's the deal, you know, it's gonna happen out here often. Persons are gonna be, what? Oh my goodness. You know, I got the weird lighting, or I've got this, and so we enter in all this anxiety, and meanwhile the most anxieties are there. My gosh, can you make more videos, everyone? Can you make more videos, everyone? You know, so I start to think, well, the ones making the videos, obviously you're not having the sex. So what a sad situation. There's nothing we can do. We are what? At some point we start to feel like this is ridiculous. It's a ridiculous life out here. And it's a very, very isolated. A very isolated experience. Absolutely. And yeah, so yeah, anxieties. So it's not fun to watch. Nobody wants to watch anxieties, you know, again and again and again. It's just no. They want to see some kind of, I don't know, something calm. You know. So yeah, it's kind of been a sword through the heart. This computer age has just been a sword through the heart. Should never have wanted to involve myself in a video game. Start that experience and then go further. I should never have done it. You know, it's just like I should have just said, where is the closest commune, and I'm there. You know, where is the closest one, and I'll just start weaving something and going, hey yeah, and you know, not of this ever. No, never. It's just been a disaster. Why do I want to be here on the pinnacle of all of its spikes and strikes? I can't stand it. I can't stand this machine. So anyway, yeah, so forget that last video. I'm not a clown. Yeah, it's a difficult time frame, and I'm thinking. I'm getting that one better. Yeah, my THs. I think that happened because I had a mild stroke, and it hit the talking section a little bit. It wasn't like a stroke like normal, but it was a numb. It just numbed numbed my speech. I didn't speak for two weeks or so. So, not normal, like this, you know. So that type of thing happens, you're like, well, I guess I had a stroke, you know? So it's wonderful to have all of that going on, and you're like, well, get over it, get over it. And the singing helped, actually. The singing helped me a lot. I sang the arias out, and that really helps. But it did hit, it hits one side of the body quite dramatic, and so I feel sunken in on one side of the muscles all the way down. And it's not terrible dramatic. It's a very, very mild experience, what happened. But the event of it does go all the way down the one side of the body. So yeah, the body is nice, and I feel this cheek also. This cheek is not as happy as this one, you know. So these little momentos of it. So I have to work on the muscles, the face muscles. So when we have all these things going on, you're like, oh my goodness. So face muscle, you know. So you have to do the face muscle tighten for the cheeks to keep them high. And then I'm thinking, oh my gosh. Then I have to go back all the way down to the buttocks muscle. All of these muscles have to be worked at. And you're like, how do you work the face muscle? Do you know how to work the face muscle? Well, it's just an internal, it starts from the internal, doesn't it? It's not even anything you can touch or hold or grab at, you know, it's an internal muscle. And yeah, it's not with the face, it has to be a pinpoint accuracy feeling and without a strain elsewhere. Just like any isolation, just like if you've done the isolation, you know, with chi, and you're like, okay, now I'm directing everything here into the palm of my hand. You know, all my energy right now, not all my energy, but yeah, the chi hotspot, you can direct it there to that one energy spot, and then you go over here to the other, you know, and then you bring them back and forth, you know. So when you're doing all this, the chi experience back and forth, that's the isolation. So you've isolated. So the muscles are the exact same. So when let go of the chi, you just bring that chi palm down to the buttocks, and then you go up to the cheek. And so that is how you work the muscle. And you regain it. You regain it back to the better place. So yeah, that's funny, huh? I know, yeah. So funny. What was I doing? Oh my goodness, I subscribed to a new young man. Oh, I should not subscribe to young men ever. they get me too excited with life again. He's married and probably with the children, but wonderful talker. He doesn't cuss to swear too much, no. But he is a wonderful talker with just the daily occurrences. And I feel after a time frame, he is a teacher also of something. He's maybe not clear what his teacher is, but he's a teacher of something. I can't remember his name though, so I'm not good at that. It ends in 719, but Kappa or something like this. So yeah. You know, just a vlog talker type about issues and things, and you know, maybe persons like this. But yeah, what is the other thing? I was saying, yeah. So the visit through. What was I visiting through? I guess so. I watched the Mendham video and the one with he has a really young dude there, a teenager type, and they're talking of the existentialism, and that was a pretty interesting one, but I'm not sure I really grabbed at any of its energy. No, I don't think so. I'm not really concentrated right now at it. I have too much work here away from the misfortunes of the previous video. So, yeah. Oh, I'm painting a little tiny painting. A little tiny small. It's a little bird. Oh, you cannot see it very well. But yeah, it's actually got a whole bunch of animals there. So I'm starting another one, and I don't know, I'm just, you know, paints, Chantel, yeah, Chantel. So, well, anyway, that is all, and good wishes. I guess Piero is going on his journey across the U.S. So good wishes to him on his travels with his persons there, and that type of thing goes on, and yeah. Congratulations for what. For I don't know, you know, sometimes I think, well, is that some kind of a fulfillment to receive the pole dancer pole, you know, is that like, hey, you know, you made it as a wife, you know, you made it as a female, is that like an up for her, you know, like, I mean, is it the most embarrassing thing ever? I think so, because a lot of the lingerie, really, you have to be, I don't know, a lot of large women and at the polls, and then I'm thinking this could be funny in a way and maybe humiliatory, and yet somehow it goes on, you know, and so even the fabrication of the imagination, I start to think it was maybe a really bad thing that she did to bring that energy out there. You know, perhaps it has caused, you know, divorces or something, or this ridiculous, oh gosh, this divorce thing is terrible. It's the worst thing I've ever known, actually, when we think of the parting of two people in such a hatred manner, after all of those nights and all of those days, sexing away, you know, and then to have, what? And then to have, like, just like this, you know, this attack of experience, that I don't know you, I don't know anything about you, I've never seen you before, this type of an event going on. I mean, this is ridiculous. This is absolutely ridiculous. And absolute disaster. I mean, why don't they just accept it? Just marry the one woman ever in your whole life, and that's it. You're stuck with that one woman on the paper. We have to have the one woman ever on the paper, have one female, and that's the one you've married, and then go ahead and have all these others if you need. But the problem I'm seeing again and again and again is this particular, you know, non-acceptance of that first one that you married. You know, just accept it. You know, stuck with that one. No, it probably messes all the genealogy charts out, but I don't know, I'm getting tired of it. I'm getting tired of all of their that American quick and easy jump in and jump out of, you know, lawyer call us, whatever. I broke my arm and my leg, or I had another woman I saw, you know, whatever, or looked at, rather. None of that Vegas magic show. Oh, so, yeah. Meeting anxiety, sorry y'all.